He was born one morning. It was cold and it was snowing. And from the start, he never had a chance. And though the doctors said he couldn't live, his mama had some faith to give, and they brought him to her, and his mama named him Vance. He was sick a long time then. I used to sit by him. I'd rub his head. He would squeeze my hand. But he never cried. He grit his teeth and smiled at me because he couldn't speak. And that's when I began to respect the little man. And I think Vance was 3 right about then. He started school, and one day he came home, and at the doorway I could tell the little man didn't want to come inside. He had met a girl, but her boyfriend Smitty had caught him walking home with her and nearly killed Vance. But then Vance never cried. And the only thing that Smitty hurt was pride. And he said, "Papa, do you become a man when you're 21? And I said, "Age doesn't make a man, my son." He looked at me so puzzled, with eyes so young and kind, and I think Vance was 7 about that time. I guess they say the first love is the very best. At least it was with Vance, because he'd scratched Becky on his desk. But Becky went with Smitty, and Vance was very small. And he used to dream what it'd be like to be tall. And then a few years later, Vance came in one day and told me and his mama that he had to go away to be fitted for a uniform. And though his mama shed a tear, he kissed her and said he'd see us in 2 years. And he looked at me and said, "Papa, I'm gonna be a man." Well, 2 years to the day, Vance came walking in the driveway, and I didn't recognize him from his size till he got near. He came in and he hugged his mama and said, "Hey, Papa, little man, won't go with me somewhere and grab a beer?" So we were sitting at this table when this fella at the bar started bugging Vance, calling him soldier. Vance kept his cool, and he said, "Papa, that guy is Smitty. He needs to be pitied now, because that's the same guy that used to bully me in school." Then Smitty said the wrong thing when he brought up Becky's name, and Vance finally stood and said, "Boy, what did you say?" And it did my heart so much good when Vance hit old Smitty, and it took 2 of Smitty's friends to carry him away. Well, Vance left the very next morning. It was cold and it was snowing. And from the first, life hadn't been much fun. But he had finally made a stand, and he'd become a self-made man. And incidentally, he had just turned 21.